June 11th, 1944. Only a few miles east of the American landing beaches in Normandy, France, British Commonwealth forces struggle to capture the major city of Caen. It is here that they are faced with the superior firepower of elite panzer divisions arrayed along the German defensive line. To break the stalemate, the veteran desert rats of the 7th Armored Division are sent into the hedgerows of Normandy. Their mission? Probe the western flank of the German defenses and clear a path to the city of Caen.
Listen up. McGregor will take second squad down this road and hit the Jerry's right flank. The rest of us will do our part by cutting through the orchard and keeping the Jerry's busy. Let's go! Let's go!
The ambulance is here!
Look, Germans! Next to that wall over there!
Quick, cover me! Jerry, stay on the wall over there!
Put a Don't shoot! Please! Please, she said! We have wounded here!
Hold your fire, lads.
I say we slaughter the sodding lot of them.
Hold your fire, that's an order!
Whatever you say, sir.
McGregor, get over here. You remember that German lorry we've passed over to the east?
We do, sir.
Get it working and bring it here. Sergeant Davis, go with McGregor. We need something to transport all these Yanks.
Will do, sir. Davis, check your gear. There might be more Jerrys out there. War's not over just because we've won this little fight.
Looks to be in good shape. The Jerrys were even nice enough to leave us a full tank of petrol. I've almost got a bugger. There! Hold on, Davis! This might get a little bumpy!
Listen up. We've been ordered to take the crossroads of this village and hold it until our convoy arrives. Let's go!
Careful, lads! There's an MG-42 at the end of this road! Okay, I'm with you.
It's an MG-42! To the west!
Go!
those buildings on the left! Give him covering fire! This crossroads. Davis, take some of the lads and check that farmhouse for Fritz. Let's go!
Die britische Position im Sperrfeuer belegen!
Tommies! In the Geschoss!
Rettete Granate!
Squad, deploy a search! Need a move! Take control of that farmhouse!
Commission.
from the west!
Take up defensive positions, lads! Hold them off until the convoy arrives!
Sergeant Davis, get on the German machine gun! Move!
Take up positions in this point of war! Germans!
stop us.
We've got you covered! Move out!
Establish a base of fire on this building! Focus your fire on the church!
Stand guard until our relief shows up. Everyone else, you're with me. We still have a German field HQ to capture. Now let's move out! Get your men into defensive positions and gather up weapons and ammo. Let's get this town in order. Those mortars! McGregor, get that barn door open! Heads up! Half track on chase!
On the side of the broken wall!
Forward to the door!
McGregor, get behind the
wall! German grenade!
No!
Give me the
weapon,
Jerry!
Oh,
We've got to take that field HQ to the north.
Jerry's! Ground floor! On the left!
And that broken wall!
They know where he lies!
Dig in and fight!
Over here! On my position! Let's go! King 6 to Easy 6. We've taken our bloody objective. Over.
Understood, King 6. Be advised. All enemy patrol sighted approaching your 6. Hold our flank against the German counterattack. You must buy us enough time to move the rest of the division to safety. Out!
You heard it, lads! Take up defensive positions in a farmhouse! Let's move! They're coming from the south! Find a good position and get ready!
Englische Truppen!
Wow, infantry! Outside of the broken wall! To the south! Fire! German smoke screen! Open fire to your target! Make every shot count! Wow, around that broken wall!
To the south! Jerry's closing in on the east flank! We need some help!
Thank you. happen?
Sergeant Davis,
use your explosives and blow them on that tank! Go!
Let's go. Regroup out back.
Piss! Cover me when I reload!
Let's go.
Bloody fine work, men. The 7th Armored's made it out of this mess thanks to our efforts on this flank. That said, our job here is done. So let's get the hell out of here.